हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम बैक। क्लास 5 सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस, चैप्टर नंबर 38, चैप्टर नेम द मैजिक ऑफ वाटर, टॉपिक वाटर फॉर क्रॉप्स। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द वाटर फॉर क्रॉप्स, हाउ द क्रॉप्स आर गेटिंग द वाटर, हाउ द फार्मर्स आर गिविंग द वाटर टू देयर प्लांट्स। वाटर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर प्लांट्स टू ग्रो। ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट वाटर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द प्लांट्स। As the plants are living things, so definitely they need the basic requirement, that is one of these is water. Earlier in most parts of the country, farmers depended heavily on the monsoon rains for watering their crops. Earlier time, there was no technology, there was no science. So that time, the farmers were totally depend on the rains. Over time, however, wells and canals are used. After the passing time, as the science come, as the people get knowledge, they get educated, they use the wells and canals. They know how they can dig the wells and canals and they can get the water from these sources. Nowadays, in our fields, we use tube wells to water the crops. At present time, everywhere, the maximum places, the tube wells are being used to get the water to the crops. Adequate amount of water should be given to the crops at the appropriate time. It is very important point, because water is required to the crops, but the amount of water is also very important. Few crops need less water, few crops need more water, and the few of the crops that need the continuous water. So the amount of water is very important and the appropriate time. If you are giving the crops water to the before they are growing, that it is not means. And if you are giving them water after their harvesting, that is also not means. So appropriate time is very important. Methods of irrigation. Now we will talk about the methods. What are the methods are being used to give the water to the plants? Farmers use different methods of irrigation to water their lands. It is very normal thing that the methods are provided, so definitely farmers will use the different methods for irrigation. Canals, tube wells and water pumps are used in different parts of India to irrigate the lands. In the different parts of the country, these are the main methods by which the farmers are giving water to their plants. Canals, tube wells and water pumps. These are the very common method by which the farmers are giving water to their plants. In many places, older method of lifting and distributing water are used, such as rehab or water wheel. At present, the maximum places the science is introduced, but even the few places are there where the electricity is not much provided. In that places, mainly the people are using the older method also for getting the water. These older methods are rehab or water wheel. In this method, there is a big wheel in which the many baskets are attached. When the wheel moves, the water bucket gets down, take the water from the ground and it comes to the upside. That is the water wheel. In some places, rainwater is stored in reservoirs to be used for irrigation. This is rainwater harvesting. At the places where the rainwater is not provided continuously, in that place, the people store the rainwater in the reservoirs. They make the big place, they make big ground, tank, etc. in which they store the water and use it for the irrigation. This type of method is known as rainwater harvesting. In irrigation by sprinklers, pipes are used to distribute water from the source to all parts of the field. Irrigation by sprinklers. In sprinklers, they use the pipes by which the water gets sprayed in all over the plants. In some places, canals are dug to take water from lakes or rivers to the fields. In some places, canals are dug, big place where they store the water, they get the water from the lakes or rivers and then they move to the ground. In rocky areas, tanks are used to store rainwater and irrigate fields. In rocky areas where the ground is rock, in that case, rainwater is stored and it gives to the fields, to the work of irrigation. So these were the points which we talked today. I will meet you in the next class. Thank you.